Welcome to Missionary Impossible, episode 2.
Episode 2, the sequel.
The tranquil.
She rose through the ranks.
You had to make out with friggin' Sam Malone and ignore the toupee. But you know what the good thing about our country coming to an economic collapse is that people are bonding, like James bonding. I don't even know what that means. It was convenient.
Okay. An exceptionally good mood for episode 2.
Help me.
So only we want some hard answers to some tough question. We had baseball heroes. To have guys like Barry Bonds juicing and stuff and Canseco.
Jambi juice, right. Canseco.
And sports Canseco's medicine. Man, sports medicine did not exist when I was growing up. Carl Yastrzemski used to be smoking cigarettes in the clubhouse all the time. They'd show him like in a post-game interview and you could see this cigarette trail smoke like blown across the camera. Like he was a heavy smoker. Look at Babe Ruth. 6'8" hot dogs and, you know, between innings, couple of... That's me, the Phantom.
Don't ever put your hand in front of my eyeline. It's amazing how long people can live with money. People refer to me as like 007 in like the bra strap.
That's what it is.
It's the bra strap.
The alluring bra strap.
I mean, I did it. I've done it all.
Well, you got to work at it.
You do got to work at it.
As a former professional substance abuser.
Yeah. I've never been good at it. You know why I never really like substances? Because my brain is crazy enough. I got like this. I get this thing going so that like when I add any kind of chemical to that, I go so fast that I stop.
So anyway, so.
Three boys, three girls. Nobody's really related. Sick genetics. I'm physically strong. My dad was a boxer and my mom was a gymnast at one point.
Beep.
You wanted to stay high, so you got high. And then now everything is discredited. And that's what happens when you can't take the low.
Yeah.
It's an ebb and flow, not flow, 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 flow.
I
think
that.
What is really going on is that everybody knows I'm a really good cut. Cut.
Use the blade. All right.
How can they see me?
Names you care to drop?
Addicted to any kind of. I'm a workaholic. Perfect.
All right.
How can I market this? Okay.
Till next time, when Tiffany will fondle the RE20. If there, let me ask you this.
I mean, the gold market isn't bad. I think our country is definitely screwed, and I don't see a...
Don't take that off. Oh, well.
It's just...
That's okay.
It was just hanging there.
Okay.
That's
what's they probably find engaging, is they think there's an ulterior motive, when in fact it's just your gregarious outgoing self.
Next time, Missionary Impossible. We need jingle music.
All right.
Okay.
We'll come up with some.
Bye. I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry. Looking at my dairy. And you can stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture. Sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with ya. I could talk about it.
Today, cause when we cut, I'm razor blader. I'm so laser, I'm so major, I'm so flavor, I'm so flavor. Baby, I should have a clock on. While you get your pretty girl rock on. For all my
my girls from Atlanta out to Stockholm. And they looking like, what the hell you got, homes? What you mean, baby girl? I got homes, different cribs, new whips. And I'm feeling fly, fly like a G6 fly. My swag hit on ladies unknowingly. Pleased to meet you, it's a pleasure knowing me. Back when I was po, I used to pull on with my poetry. Check that yes or no for me, I guarantee she go with me. But the only thing I need to know right now is what a pretty girl like you doing in this part of town. With a city girl swag and a country girl smile. I mean, you demoralize me with your style. Pretty girl rock for me. Do your pretty girl rock for me. Do the pretty girl rock for me. Do the pretty girl rock. Do your pretty girl rock for me.
Where you at?
If you're looking for me, you could catch me. Cameras flashing. Together,